Tonight, an Amherst man is facing charges after police say he hit and killed someone with his car, then took off from the scene. Back in January, police say Antoine Hankel was cleaning snow off of his car on Losson Road when he was allegedly hit by Matthew Althoff. After a long investigation, Cheektowaga police say information from the community helped to identify Althoff as a suspect. He's now being held at the Erie County Holding Center on felony charges.
Well, tonight,